Alright, so busy amenche amra channel so medin ADCK. Now, men am ten time so, and I'm timiko pii mu say this story hashtag justice for Lois it made trendy number 2 on Twitter. Aside na po unveiling omutimi eye no na busia. O court asemwe mu a eye more mysterious, more shady and sad. Ya je say asemwe it is pregnant. Enu nti no ye decide say ye bebo urum. Na yetiti na yetimi ehun baabi ansem no efri ene de eba now ebra ebobo wuram ne yuti se eye ababa wa friend se Lois Abner Crampton wetimi ewie school ewo KNUST wadi 24 years now o graduate as a petroleum engineer now ebra owie school no ena nyame adom wetimi ekonya attachment as a graduate trainee ewo a new petroleum company na eba so aye from Icons Energy and I say Icon Energy. Okay, now ebra Lois etimi ekopium as a graduate trainee wetimi ebon ho modern no eventually company no after some months he decided say omo ebefa full time workers and you know Abner Lois ne ho modern a wobo nti no according to report eye company etimi fa no as a permanent staff ya che say sisi will be nya full employment. Na ni djuma di anase ni position ho di ye with ni full time employment no obeye a business support officer na se company no e bibia e so no so etimi eboa na company na e ba foforo no etimi ejina. Now it is one of these programs any business travels any business trips a hodo imu e na ene Lois etimi ko mu ba ko e wota di asisi bisi ne ebusiafo entimi anti Lois in kebium the next thing our family know etie and say Lois 24 year old petroleum engineering student and as a graduate of KNUST no wetimi afim ya che say ensem no eye style bi eno ena ama family no aba abontia sisi no be say a month now they've decided say they can't wait anymore as a katasumu maso bi eya bam eno ntino betimi akasa na ebusia ensem no bebiri etuom. But then ebra ye digi ewo sa eye Lois ni wi ehun ensem no ena metimi e chance on this post ya che se eye abranti ha eye friend George Boatin fix it ono eye Lois ah sisi we free na ebusua no e pay justice ama no no onua bema now ehun post you ya it was posted just a day ago but event and I say issue na ankasa no isi on the 7th just omutu kwan on the 7th Lois any company no omutu kwan ko tadi on the 7th of June 2024 and on the 8th the dawn of 8th of June 2024 itimi eba say Lois Abner Crampton wetimi afrim ewo hotel a omukoko lodge ye no hotel ni pool wetimi afrim a woda ho a chese ensem no eye basa. Na eno ene ma George Boatin itimi eba Facebook says isi no ma twen ya as a katasumu ma so eya ba so they will stick to social media ombetimi ako social media no mo esiki justice ombe kasa enampa as a gradually omo nkasa ye no kache fire. Now dear George Boatin itimi posti will say my little sis checked in at Chris Lord Palace Hotel in Anaji. Now ebusia Chris Lord Palace Hotel yi fatu itin because ensem wo ho e was our story a me dey every we emu they checked in at Chris Lord Palace Hotel in Anaji Takoradi on 7th of June 2024 with her boss and company driver. She was murdered and dumped into the hotel swimming pool at dawn on 8th of June 2024. The police aren't telling the family anything, not even an arrest. Hotel claims CCTV isn't functioning. We seek justice for Lois Abner Crampton, a 24-year petroleum engineering graduate of KNUST. So we eye Lois unia pema e post with me e be posti on Facebook abusia. Now I rehusem ba ko esa wa asem we mu ni say Lois Abner Crampton as see we free mu no o ma men so e free mu kra wo she free jim e na afi nso ne nana enso e free mu a o mu nyina she free jim e na see Lois we etimi ababeka ho so 3 generations all gone and ketwa no wo mu na nensem e mobile are ho no they can't find what actually killed her, they can't find justice, they don't know what happened omun nim die sibi a miwa nka oyɛ adwuma ma campaign aye from Icon Energy yes nka campaign ne kora eboa e manhwehwe mu kɔ so no mutimi eboa ema die bisibia ne etimi yeye na company ni mpo redeemi wo mo no company no eyi wo mani people awom ne girl no itu kwan the driver and the boss and as a manager ba ko kan wo mo ko takrade ho ya sources HMS nko mko bie eye branch bi e wo e wo takrade anaji ho no company no ene enipa mi no e kan ho itu kwan ni nyina no obi an na ho free and this is why our family no etimi ababo nti said now they want justice so social media edi eni obi a enka bi emboa wo ukuruansem no ma story a eba HMS say on the 7th of June 2024 no mutu kwan no na the purpose according to report any sources are it make adano the purpose of the trip any say now Icon Energy eye company a omo afa abna cranting lois foforo a omo no ni eye adwuma no na omo bie eye new eye branch e wo Takrade Western Region Anaji what I say enu nti omo ekoy ese omo koboa na afi company na anase branch na omo ebi e wo ho no etimi akoso now ebro omo koy ye no omo ko lodge hotel e friend say Chris Lord Palace Hotel a ewo Anaji ho now according to sources HM say on the 7th of June en adwumadi na eso mkodi no omo diwiye na ebro omo diwiye no na ese omo abrenti no omo ekopɛ baabi edai now hotel omo ko dai no obi a eye the driver Lois na ono eka ho na afi nso no ne boss ana se company ni manager ba ko mo kan ho mo ko e nipa 3 no omo e lodge in separate rooms ya obi a eda ni room nka ade achi na omo etimi a return na eja bibia etimi akoso now uko eye the Icon Energy omo official website a ampa this Anaji branch e wo ho ya omo list e kan omo station omo branches ho a and on Oma Marking say it is coming soon, which confirms say indeed best a month ago. And on Master T A to whom and Amoa Emma Aya Lois it's me Ukushi and Quenchy was you see I shed you know. Now reports need to say Ebra omu every year 7th no and I draw me ecology hotel ho omo diano. On the dawn of 8th of June 2024, and a hotel staff bako. It's me who say any pebby at the hotel no epumu. Now this is a picture of the hotel. Ya je say ewo Anaji in Takrade. Now eno ena hotel no weka baako. Ehu se obi da omo pool mu. Hotel no swimming pool ma. Ebra omo benye no mko hwe no. Na je say eye ababawa fufra wewe school eja company na fan fufra friend say Lois Abna Cranton no. Wono ene da pool no ma. Sebi ne pieto pe ene hye no. Ena afenso no ne brazia pe ena hye no. Now ebra ekoba asa no police for itimi bem be police for bae no one interesting thing and say hotel we are from say Chris Lord Palace Hotel no HM say omo CCTV cameras enye adwuma enu nti no as to say kwan a girl no e fa so free ni dem itimi ba beda pool num a ohwere ne nkwa no they can substantiate omo intimi em provide footage bia now according to report HM say ebra omo hu amu no there was no cut imuje bi ani no ni ba bi antwa na se ni ba bi imply which makes the story even more complicated now ebra omo ehu amu ne pe apostifo ebe mu no eno mdi ko pii mu e wo kolebu ya mochre chese yetimi ahwehwe mu autopsy aye ready but the ama family no ebuofu a story we e ba abontin ene se according to family no from the 7th or the 8th of June as emni si yebesi samri no family no enye hu the content of the autopsy adekura iku eye ababa wa no family no ese omo enye hu ye again police for HM say girl no a phone is in the custody of the police ya che say police for ensa ka girl ne phone na omo pese omo cyber security department etimi hack no mo hwe girl ne phone so ensema etimi ekor so be family ni pese nka omo hu say at least there should be people of interest. Now, according to report, I hear Pekine say, a brand same way is see, you know. Police, it me, it take statement of persons of interest. Their friends say, PUI, people of interest. Yeah, just say, hotel manager, Nipodi, can you, Muno, the driver now, ne Lois, itu too, Quino, and I feel so, no, the Icon Energy, a petroleum company, and I say, fuel shop, no, men can say, to say, two, tane, and Shell, mono. Company, no, omo boss, I know, can't drive, and any Lois, a coyeno. Oma teki omu nyina a statement. Be police say omu and as a family new HM say omu hu di asem no eko biem after statement no ene say eko mortuary emi ejuju emu e ma autopsy no family chim say autopsy no omunye hu mu omu hu di wum. And then the family also claims say there has never been an arrest. There's a man tidi yenchi ubia omunya update bia enti ase ensem no e ya akoye katasu mu aso ya chese sisi no family no etimi ede abepi mu e wo social media ensem no aye deja e wo ho so we e ye ensem abutua e koso e wo Lois Abner Cranton enso ensem now back to e Chris Lord Palace Hotel we now e bra ensem we e ba aye na yetieti mu ebise bisem no people living close by this hotel HM said this is not the first time. But then this is the second time will be a free mu hotel wa. For the second time, hotel no e claim is omu any CCTV footage. So the first one is see no, there was no footage. The next one yeah, as I see as you see no, echo viral on social media no. Almost still CCTV isn't working. So hotel no, and so any omu you may for abe a bit suspicious ewo and same way ehu. As to why a whole hotel like this. Now if you hotel na sebi enye nkran kran hotel bia beka se ayi ni bia re bia ra utumi se omo ahead aspect ne kama with the swimming pool nyina no I think se enka CCTV footage there and as CCTV there enya de se enka eye expensive and as eho ye den e my hotel of this nature ese nko mbeti mi affect sibi na aye adwuma but then according to sources she say for the second type hotel we e che se they can provide a CCTV footage and then the family is also saying say police for etimi age autopsy report eti aso busua no enye hu di ewom so we ene nsem a busua e koso 24 year old graduate petroleum engineering graduate obi Ikeanyi University ko joining Icon Energy Company eventually as a graduate trainee eventually onya full time employment as a business support officer no or ko business trip ya chese company no ebi branch according to sources ewo takrade anaji oko no akudi hu juma e de amane company ade sign oko dai wo hotel a afi wan sore ye hwe mu na okodem ewo from hotel ni room no wako akopiem ewo hotel ni swimming pool asisi hotel no nsu chim se omo CCTV enye juma so they can give evidence and aso mntime me video bia as to kwan a ofa aso free ne dem ebeto hotel so obi ni mia no and I say obi ene yere no and as one one ede ne pesori no beto opu num de nobody can tell eye autopsy report nso a abusua chem say police for etia so girl ne phone police for say ewo omo cyber security department for close to a month now omo enyanhu de ensem no efim so we any arehosem a esi we did see him am enche a na menka o say obe subscribe to channel na menda was say utimi e join me ye be ko so we di ensem we yechi say update bi e free ho ba me to me, I'm on Saka.